在美国新冠疫情如此严峻的时刻，一名海军高官专程坐上飞机，从华府飞越超过8000英里，登上停泊在关岛的罗斯福号航空母舰，透过舰上的广播羞辱在3天前那位被他解职的舰长。
That bleeped part at the end of the recording, a crew member listening to the speech.
Just days ago, Captain Brett Crozier was pleading to get his sailors off the coronavirus-stricken carrier, writing in a letter, "We are not at war. Sailors do not need to die."
当时莫德里是这么说的。
The Department of the Navy had already mobilized significant resources for days in response to his previous request.
And on the same day, the Secretary of Defense said there was no need to evacuate.But as the captain pointed out in his letter, it's an aircraft carrier with almost 5,000 sailors on board. They eat, sleep, and work in close quarters. There is not enough space for social distancing. As his letter became public, the sailors started being moved to shore, but at a cost to the captain.
也因此，莫德里的精神谈话更加激怒舰上的士兵。演说的逐字稿和音档立刻被人公开到网上。长达15分钟的演说，莫德里左批舰长背叛，右批士兵怕死。
But I tell you something, if this ship was in combat and there were hypersonic missiles coming at it, you'd be pretty fucking scared too.
The Democratic House Armed Services Committee chairman called for Modley's removal.
In a letter overnight, Modley writing, I want to apologize to the Navy for my recent comments. I do not think Captain Brett Crozier is naive nor stupid. He sent his alarming email with the intention of getting it into the public domain in an effort to draw public attention to the situation on his ship.
5到24小时后
The acting secretary of the Navy is stepping down.
请辞隔天，纽约邮报披露了 Modley 这场35小时的旋风访问，一共花了纳税人243,116.65美元，外加他的乌纱帽。
Hours before his more than 30-year Navy career came to an end, Crozier sent a final message to the 5,000 sailors on board the USS Theodore Roosevelt. In the note obtained by the San Francisco Chronicle, he writes.The sailors on board are my top priority, and I promise to do everything I can do to take care of them. 罗斯福号上的确诊人数累计超过600例，包括舰长自己。
Those tests and quarantine only possible Hastings said because of Captain Crozier.
Captain Crozier!
I feel like he got fired because they were probably trying to keep everything like a secret. I don't think that's right. My husband was saying that Guam didn't even want to take them until the letter came out. But he was not there. I don't think my husband and other sailors would have had anywhere to go.
除了停靠在关岛的罗斯福号航母，停靠在日本横须贺港的雷根号，华盛顿州的尼米兹号，以及卡尔文森号，共计4艘航母传出确诊，